Where's Lance?
The little shit! Where's Lance? What the heck, Lance? Why weren't you here?
I told you Keith was doing something. I told you.
Get your ass down!
I did you a favor. Now you face.
Why would you want to do that?
Oh, because he's a dick.
Shiro was perfectly respectful. I mean, honestly, like,
we get it. We get it. We love each other, no homo.
Excuse me, I just respect him. I don't know what you're on about.
Sure.
And exactly, like, why specifically nudes of me was the first thing that came to mind on scaring Shiro?
I don't know. He doesn't want to see me.
You do not know what it looks like?
I've seen it.
Then describe it.
So what are we gonna do for the project? Do we have to, like, so potato oil for the rocket and, like, what are you reading?
A novel.
That is not a novel.
Yeah, it's.
That is.
Okay.
Did you steal that?
No. I bought this with my own money. And second of all, where I come from, this is not called pornography. It's called YAOI.
You're Korean. And I see it. No homo. But why can't I read it?
I got a warning. There's a pretty graphic scene in here.
It's for art class, discovery of the body.
If I find any mysterious substance in my third book pages, I am going to kill you.
I'm hoping you don't have yours in here.
Why would I?
Hunk would actually like this, though. Do you know him? No. Chubby.
I don't get that.
The chubby one. Alright. Look.
Is that my phone? My dad's always in distress.